Okay, hello, we're back again. I'm Veronica Nugent, and this is Lee Nugent, and we're with Simply Ballroom, and we're going to do a little mini swing lesson. This will be East Coast Swing, and we're going to do a pattern called a sliding doors into a shoulder check. So we'll demonstrate first, and then we'll break it down. Okay, so we're going to start with our basic, which is rock, step, triple, we'll do a sliding doors, one more time, then we'll do an underarm turn, which turns into a shoulder check. We'll do that again, and then we have an inside turn to finish out. Okay, so we'll just start with the sliding doors, and it's important to note on this there is a rhythm change, so I'll let Lee explain that.
Okay, typically all your basic swing step is 6 counts. This is 4. Basically what we're doing is eliminating the second triple. So we do our first basic with the 2 triples. Rock step, triple 1, triple 2. On this rock step, release the lady's left hand, your right hand. Do your rock and open up. 2, 3, or 1, 2, sorry. Now we do our triple to the side. Triple step, we pick up the lady's left hand with our right. We do our next rock step. Rock step, we bring this hand down and behind to do our next triple. Triple step, we do our next rock step. We switch hands each time as the lady goes past us. We do our rock step, we triple again, switching hands. That was our last one. We send her back to our left. We pick the hand up. Inside turn, which will be our shoulder trick, which will be what we're going into next.
Okay, and then for followers, as Lee mentioned, we have a different timing. So our basic rhythm is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And when we change it up to do the sliding doors, we do 1 rock, rock, step. We have 1 triple, and then a rock on the left, triple, rock on the right, triple, rock on the left, and a triple rock on the right, and then we'll be going into an underarm turn at the end of that. So if we do it together, we'll start with our basic. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, releasing the hand. Then we have our rock, rock, step, triple. I go in front of him. Now he triples in front of me. And then I triple in front. And then he triples in front. Now from here, we're going to do an underarm turn. So we rock step, we do an underarm turn. He's going to catch my back and rock forward on his right foot while I rock back on the left. And then triple, rock, triple, rock. So let's describe the peekaboo or shoulder check portion.
Okay, leaders, as she's coming in, you're starting it just like you would an inside turn. You do rock, step, you're tripling, rotating toward the lady, so when you do your check, you're actually rotating a quarter to the right to step in front of her as she steps back. And we should look at it at this point. We triple back again, rock, and another one, face the lady. At the end of the second one, inside turn, don't pick her up, and that will automatically lead you into your second triple or your 5 and 6.
Okay, and followers, how I know that this is not going to be just a regular underarm turn is because as he turns me in, he's going to catch my back, and so I feel that, and I know that it's going to be just 1 triple. So once we do the rock step, he's going to catch my back during the triple. That alerts me that we're going to do a rock here. So I do a rock step. My arm can come up and through. We can look at each other. Notice he's checking forward. And then we triple out. Rock. We triple back in. He's catching my back. And then we come out. And then the ending, he doesn't catch my back. So I know this time it's going to be 2 triples as a normal underarm turn. Triple 1, triple 2, and a rock. A little note for the followers for styling of the arm. Anytime I have a free arm, I'll usually keep it out or to my side. I usually don't want to drop it down. For this part, I'll keep it out. So we do the rock step. As he brings me in, I'm going to curl my arm in, curl it in. notice that my palm is facing my face. As he rocks forward and I rock back, I'm gonna flip my hand and look at him, and then I'm gonna frame my face and come out. So anytime I'm curling in, I'm curling my arm in to frame my face, flip the palm, look at your partner, and then frame the face and come out. Then when I do an underarm, I can just keep the hand in, and then it can either go back to my side or we'll pick each other up again. Okay, let's do the whole base, the whole pattern. So starting with a basic, we have rock, step, triple leg. He's gonna release the hand to our sliding doors. He gives me a little pull to come across. Then I go behind, I come in front,